drag. So what's cool with this is it sharpens both the tooth right here and the depth gauge here. So this controls how deep your cut goes. Normally I'd have to file the tooth and the depth gauge separately, but I do that all in one go.